Here are former Miss India winners who are now actively working towards making society a better place by voicing important social issues. Priyanka Chopra is a philanthropist at heart, working towards many social issues through her foundation, the Priyanka Chopra Foundation for Health and Education, to support the underprivileged children and other issues like women rights, gender equality and gender pay gap. Dia Mirza has actively been working towards bringing sustainability and environment conservation. She was also appointed as the UN's Environment's Goodwill Ambassador for India. Manushi Chiller aims to educate women about the importance of menstrual hygiene management, constructing advocate sanitization facilities and providing quick access to feminine hygiene products. Suman Rao has been actively working towards women empowerment. Suman wishes to empower their minds and help them gain financial independence through selling their handmade products. Koyal Rana has been working towards awareness and advocating about the cause of sanitization and hygiene. She co-founded an NGO called Moksha Foundation and has been working towards the same.